And today I'm going to tell you how to do a tiny little star. Let's start. Now I took a satin ribbon. You can make even this tiny little star with a paper or a satin ribbon. I took a satin ribbon. Now the width should be 1 cm and the length should be 20 cm. Now I cut it into 1 cm breadth and 20 cm length. Now turn it towards its back side. Now keep them like this. And now you have to keep this one towards the inside. Now drag this one. Now this one you fold towards your back side. After folding like this, you have to take this one long strip towards your left side, like this. Fold it, tightly pack that one, and then towards your right side, towards your left side. The sequence will be continued until the end. Now, the part which is remaining, you have to cut. This one you have to cut. Now keep this one into this one, like this. Now you got a pentagonal shape. Now press towards each side, one of the side, like this. You have to do the same thing towards its 5 sides. Your tiny little star is ready. The stars are ready. Thank you for watching and please subscribe our channel.